I think Montana is a very ambitious person. I think she's committed to excellence. I think she wants the best. She flies the best. She's been around the world. She's met the best. And I think she's had a picture of who that is, but she doesn't really know who the body of love will come through. So I think Montana, more than anything, she represents a lot of women that are looking for love in the non-traditional way, when the non-traditional way is not working.